installation of a Roxtec EzEntry transit. To install a Roxtec EzEntry transit, you need the Roxtec EzEntry frame, self-tapping screws, nuts and washers, Roxtec GM, CM or EM sealing modules, and Roxtec lubricant or Roxtec assembly gel. The type of module and lubricant depends on the size of the seal. See the installation instructions for information. With a Roxtec EzEntry transit, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in different types of cabinets, enclosures and equipment. Prepare the opening. Cut an opening for the frame. Insert the frame into the opening. Attach the frame firmly. Lubricate the inside surfaces of the frame, especially into the corners. Insert cables or pipes. Feed the cables or pipes through the frame opening. Adapt the modules. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the spare modules. Do not remove the core. Install the modules. Insert the modules according to your packing plan. To simplify the installation, use a Roxtec pre-compression tool. To simplify the insertion of the last module, angle the module halves and press them into the frame simultaneously. Tighten the seal. Tighten the screw of the integrated compression unit. Excess lubricant is a sign of good compression. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly and reinstallation. Untighten the screw of the integrated compression unit. remove the modules needed, and continue the reinstallation.